aerobic respiration. Respiration includes four major steps. One is glycolysis. Glycolysis means breakdown of glucose into two pyruvic acid molecules. It means one glucose molecule is converted into two pyruvic acid molecules. Okay, partial oxidation is carried out here. So, also called as glycolytic pathway. Okay, and the next one is, that is pyruvic acid oxidative decarboxylation reaction. Oxidative decarboxylation. Oxidative decarboxylation. What is this? The pyruvic acid is oxidized into acetyl-CoA. So, the acetyl-CoA is the easy form to involve in the Krebs cycle. Okay. And here, decarboxylation reaction also taken here. Okay. So, carbon dioxide molecules also released. What is this? This is the intermediate reaction for glycolysis as well as Krebs cycle. So, you see here where the glycolysis is taken. So, at the glycolysis is occurred at cytoplasm. Cytoplasm. And Krebs cycle. So, Krebs cycle is occurred in matrix of mitochondria. Matrix of mitochondria. So, you see here, between Krebs cycle and glycolysis, there is an intermediate reaction. So, where the pyruvic acid is formed, at cytoplasm the pyruvic acid is formed. The pyruvic acid, formed pyruvic acid, is converted into acetyl-CoA by intermediate reaction. Then the acetyl-CoA is entered into matrix of mitochondria. There the Krebs cycle is carried out. And what is that next? Electron transport system. ETS, electron transport system, and also called oxidative phosphorylation. Oxidative phosphorylation. Oxidative phosphorylation. So, where they are taken means the electron transportation taken onto the F1, F0 granules. Granules. Where they are present? They are present on the cisternae of mitochondria. Okay. So, you see the structure of mitochondria. The mitochondria is the cellular organelle. Okay. And it composed of bilayer. One is outer membrane and inner membrane are present. So, between these two membranes, perimitochondrial space is present. And the inner membrane is folded inside like. So what is this? This is the matrix of mitochondria. So, the inner membrane folded inside, they are called cristae. On the cristae, the F1 granules are present. So, they are also called as oxysomes. Okay, oxysomes, like so the mitochondria are present within the cell, especially on cytoplasm. So on the cytoplasm, the glycolysis is carried out, and there the pyruvic acid are formed, and formed pyruvic acids are converted into acetyl-CoA. The acetyl-CoA is entered into the mitochondria matrix. There the Krebs cycle is carried out, and after that in the Krebs cycle there is a elimination or there is a oxidation of acetyl-CoA into carbon dioxide as well as hydrogen molecule. Okay, the released hydrogen molecules with electrons, they are entered into the electron transportation. There the oxidative phosphorylation is resulted, so that yields to the ATP. What is ATP? ATP is called adenosine triphosphate. It is also called as energy currency. Energy currency. So ATP is called energy currency. Where the power is released, where the energy is synthesized? At mitochondria, the energy is synthesized. That's why the mitochondria are considered as powerhouse of cells. Powerhouse of cells. Here, the ATP is synthesized. The synthesized ATP is utilized to the all metabolisms.